I'm going to sing this short and lovely song, and if I'm needed, I will sing along. Because I wrote it, and unnecessarily, at about this point, I changed the key. That was quite clever, a nifty technique. Thank you, I learnt it just the other week. They call it modulation, it's okay. I think I'll do it again, now don't get carried away. So I'll continue to sing though honestly. With that last change, it's a bit too high for me. We can't have that, can we? That is such a shame. Oh dear me, look, I've changed the key again. Okay, I'm sure you had a reason for that change, but now it's starting to get beyond my range. Well, I can't bear to see you under stress. So how is this? You've done it again now, haven't you? Yes. Okay, I'm banking on the fact it can't get worse, 'cause we'll be finishing at the end of the next verse. I must agree, how very true that is. Oh look, I've changed the key again. That is taking the piss. Whatever, we are coming to the end. No time to change the sodding key again. You would think that, wouldn't you? But if I want, I can just add another verse, you little, and another key change. Okay, this is now ridiculous. What must the punters be thinking about us? They're thinking this has gone on so long that it's a bore. And anyway, why don't they just sing an octave lower?
Good point, well made. I had not thought that through. That is a good and sensible thing to do.
Although the point of this routine's no longer clear, and so we might as well just stop it here. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Of course, I'm not going to do that. And I'm getting faster. What are you doing, you annoying little bastard? Stop playing the song. How are you going to make me? How am I going to make it like this?